My name is Dr. Rebecca Quigg. First of all, I do want to extend my condolences about Phineas' death over the spring break. It's very sad to lose someone in the community at such a young age. I live in Cobb County, and my son is graduating from Pope High School, so I've been here many times. My son's a member of the Georgia Fencing League, and we've been to tournaments here and all over the district, and he's also a member of the competition marching band. So I've spoken to parents, families, relatives, friends, neighbors, all over about the issues in this district. And of course, one of the most important things is our public high schools. We need to make sure that we have the best K through 12 education, and we need to make sure that our children can go to college debt-free. That's very important to me, and I will fight for those when I go to Congress. I'm a cardiologist, and my last position was as the director of heart failure transplant at Northwestern as associate professor of medicine. I'm a lifelong educator, and I mentored thousands of medical students, residents, and cardiology fellows, and trained them how to deal with patients so critically ill that they needed a heart transplant. During my time there, I published extensively peer-reviewed literature, and I lectured all over the world. Healthcare is a very important issue, and what I see is that we need someone in Congress that will work in a bipartisan way to make what we have better, expand it, and extend it to all Americans so that we all have coverage. We cannot take Medicare away from people that paid in for their entire life and give them a $200 voucher a month, and then next year it's $100, and maybe the year after $50. This is essential. Americans need to have health care. What I have found during my career is that you must work as a team, and I developed a multidisciplinary team that cared for thousands of critically ill patients. And when a family gave the gift of life, several surgeons tried to get the organs for their critically ill patients. And if I can navigate that, I certainly can navigate whatever party is discussing what issue in Congress. Thank you.